Good evening. It's Wednesday, the 13th of May, and Aldami. This is Yeah Right News on Yeah Right TV, you know what I'm saying? Today's headlines. The government confirms Sunday's Boris briefing message as go out, but stay inside, return to work, but don't, exercise, but we'd rather you didn't. As Nicola Sturgeon says, people in Scotland can only be out of their homes for essential reasons. Police arrest Craig and Charles Reed for trying to walk 500 miles and 500 more just to be the men who walk 1,000 miles to get back to their door. It is feared that Matt Hancock might be taking social distancing rules a bit too seriously, say experts, as he insists on being at least 50 miles away from Piers Morgan at all times. And as the government advises commuters to avoid public transport and seek alternative methods to get to work, 87% of all the people who live in London, Birmingham, Manchester and Leeds wonder how the fuck do we get to work now, you twat. And for the UK people, flowers and manure has now replaced essential items like bog roll and hand wash, as thousands of people flock to garden centres to stock up on marigolds, petunias and fucking rose bushes. You know what I mean? Morrison's announces new big changes to queuing rules, stating there are no rules because no fucker shops here in the first place. You know what I'm saying? As Rishi Sunak announces furloughs will continue until August, companies continue to take the piss by still trading, still furloughing staff. And then everyone begins to realise we're going to have to pay it all back with Tory tax rises on the horizon for the next 20 or 30 fucking years. And finally, after a bomb goes off in Afghanistan, we couldn't get a tally of people killed due to the Taliban. And we couldn't get any further news from any news channel due to the Taliban. And that was today's headlines. In other news, as countries around Europe begin to ease lockdowns, coronavirus clusters are beginning to pop up around Europe. So they're easing lockdown and suddenly it's popping up here, popping up there. But the EU is now debating on whether to reopen European travel as the summer tourist season approaches. Because some countries like Greece, Spain, they're fucked without tourism. Portugal around the south, they're fucked without tourism. I ain't going nowhere abroad. Fuck that. Fuck that. Stay at home. I ain't even gonna go to the fucking beaches over here. Fuck that. Stay at home, party in the garden, killed it, rocked it, shocked it. Are you gonna go abroad? Because if you are, you're fuddles. And another fucked up thing in America. The Armand Arbery case in Brunswick, Georgia. So one of Georgia's poorest cities, on February the 23rd, a black geezer running down the street was shot dead by a father and son. So the father and son said he ran past us, he looking dodgy, he looked like a thief that had been going around. We chased him, jumped out, he started arguing with us, and we shot him. So the government turned around and said, yeah man, they've got a right to bear arms, they're defending themselves, they're acquitted, see you later. Next minute, CCTV pops up, doesn't it? 3 weeks later, and shows the poor bloke jogging down the street, these two geezers chase him down, jump out, start swearing at him, and from 2 or 3 yards away, boom, 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 boom. Fucking joke. Now, finally, they've been up in court and being held accountable for that man. It's a joke. Now, due to the shitstorm of a briefing on Sunday, people are still not wearing masks on trains in the London Underground. There's no social distance possible. And it's down to the numbers of people who are travelling back to work because they've been told to travel back to work. So it's just worrying, man. It's fucked. This is no such thing as a fucking lockdown over and everything sorted. 500 people died today. Put the year on the... Oh! Sorry. Bit of jugger come in there. Right then, and another 500 deaths, like I said, have been recorded today from coronavirus. So we're going from stay at home, save lives, save the NHS, to stay alert while we give you mixed messages and thousands more fucking die. So from the incompetence, piss poor leadership, shit decision making and overall fuck up of massive proportions by Boris and his fuddle government have fucked us. Okay, Russia has reported 10,000 cases per day for 11 consecutive days. Check that fucker out. Now second only to the US. And more than 82,000 Americans are dead so far. Estimates go that by August it will be up to 150,000. That's in a few 3 months will be dead from coronavirus. 30 million people there are unemployed, man. And the nation's top disease expert, Dr. Anthony Fauci, whatever his fucking name is, has warned that reopening the country too soon could have serious consequences. Sorry, a bit of Leroy coming out there. So what is Donald Trump doing? He's encouraging states to reopen and now chatting some bollocks about Obamagate and how a conspiracy against him is underfoot to have him defeated in the general election. Now listen, folks, on a serious note, yeah, serious note, Donald Trump is a fuddle. That's just no joking. And that's really worrying because he's like the leader of the USA and he's one of the biggest countries in the world, you know what I'm saying? And everyone likes to them to lead and everyone else to follow. Fuck, we're following him. Fuck that. Right, then, fortunately, Leroy, our sports presenter, has been arrested on drugs charges. Totally unsubstantiated, total load of bollocks. He'll be freed because everyone who works for Yeah Right TV are drug tested regularly and all the screens and checks are done to make sure they're all cool and legit. So, Leroy, we look forward to having you back soon. Till then, his son Jamal will be doing today's sport. So, Jamal, it's over to you. Thanks, Jamal. Let's all hope Leroy's back with us real soon. Right then, don't forget on YouTube, on Yeah Right TV, Theory of Life with Dami the Swami was brought out today for all you to watch. Peace, tranquility, and enlightenment. Should make sure you watch it. It's a very, visually enlightening, you know what I'm saying? Now for tomorrow's weather. It's going to be nice. It's going to be sunny. So there'll be lots of fuddles on the beaches. There'll be lots of fuddles in the parks. There'll be a lot of fuddles on the roads. And give it a few weeks, there'll be a lot of fuddles in our hospitals suffering from coronavirus. These fuddles that are out now. So stay at home, stay safe, make some masks and follow Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland's rules in lockdown and not Boris and his stay alert fuddleism. I'm Dal Dami. This is Yeah Right News on Yeah Right TV. Yeah Right.